Everyone knows that Nickelback is one of the most hated bands of all time. Today I'm going to find out just how bad their music really is. So I had a quick look across YouTube, looking at ranking videos of all their albums, and finding which albums even the Nickelback defenders think are bad. So here, in the very appropriately named TXT file, Nickelback albums to meme, the two albums that are normally at the bottom Nickelback album rankings, and we got their first album, Curb, and God knows when the other album came out, I don't care, No Fixed Address. So let's listen to those. So here we have their album, Curb. Let's see how bad this band really is. This isn't going to be fun. Oh, and just like the Metallica video, I'm not letting you hear, because even though I'm a small channel, I actually have got some copyright claims. So far, not bad, actually. So far, not terrible. Okay. Now let's go to the next song. That bass is way too loud. Again, not terrible. What's the next song like, though? Let's check out the other album. Alright, so here we have No Fixed Address, which, like I said, is normally the bottom on even people who defend Nickelback somehow. What is that sound effect on Chad Kroeger's voice? Wings are growing out of me, the floor is flowing under me? That's so bad. quite hot here in Australia today as well. Oh, that sound effect sounds so bad. And the riff is extremely annoying. It's the name of the song. The sound effect is so bad. There's a bridge section in this. That might be vaguely interesting. Sounds like they're using a whammy pedal. Tasso with an octave or underneath it. That actually doesn't sound that bad. Again, not necessarily good. Neither is it that bad. Let's try the next song. Sounds like corn. You know what? I'm going to go to the YouTube search bar and type in worst Nickelback songs. So I just found an article that says that this song is really bad, like maybe the worst they've ever written, and this dude was really angry. So I'm probably in for a treat. The song is called Must Be Nice. Probably not. Oh, again with the sound effects on the vocals. You're a terrible singer. What? Redfish, bluefish blow your mind? Okay. What is this song? Let's just go with it. What? Hmm? Okay, this is bad. What does this even mean? So this song is like pitching lines from kids' fairy tales. And it's saying it must be nice to live like that? Hold on. Nickelback. Hey, what did I just do? Alright, let's go with that. He's saying your life's a goddamn fairy tale. Comment below what you think this terrible song is trying to get at. Let's keep on going. And these people wonder why they're so hated. A half decent harmonizing lead section into a song with way too much wah. Jeez. Ugh. And that main riff, it's just like doom 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 doom, which can be cool if you use it like just for a little bit. If it was just in the intro, I would have been okay with that. Because when I was listening to the start, I was like, this could actually be kind of cool. And now it's just like, stop it.
Oh, another vocal sound effect. It's so bad.
Stop it, bro. End of video.